Defense Cloud.
You know, against Bayonetta, I like my chances of Zerosuit.
Zerosuit has a good fight against.
Yeah.
Yeah, definitely. Especially since Zerosuit could easily just reverse and go into combo game himself. Roy versus Bayonetta. Okay,
here goes Roy versus,
we should change
Reptile. Reptile Nero right now.
Reptile and Nero. This is
yeah. Oh! We saw Reptile going hard against Sunset.
Yeah.
And it was something where he got in real close. Omar was spacing him out. But Bayonetta kind of confused. Bayonetta wants to be in. So we'll see if he's gonna react to that.
I feel like both players definitely wanna be in the most of this round. Oh! And Roy's doing better than Charizard.
Roy definitely a better choice than Charizard. Going up, and Bayonetta also has these platforms. As a series, you know, you like these platforms to get you up high, and Bayonetta can do that. Bayonetta can do that.
This year, kind of used the patterns there, but it's mostly a stage name.
He does make it back.
That's more than that. Oh! That back air.
Back air, well done.
Oh, well placed.
18% on that Bayonetta.
He's still killed. Yeah, he's definitely killed for the Roy. Just a good enough hit. We've seen Reptile pull that hit out of nowhere. We'll see.
Eating that red up. Going for that witch time
hit. But Reptile can't. See Reptile can't. I think he's a counter raid right now, man.
Oh, good counter raid. He's got two of those already.
It's just a good thing with Bayonetta witch time. He was counters.
Absolutely, but I hope we see Bayonetta get the one. It does fall out.
Ooh, two ways to
it. Yes. And that's definitely gonna hurt you each time. It's gonna last a little less, and it's gonna be a little less powerful. Good perfect order with my grab. It's a good spacing.
Yeah, definitely has great control. It's all nice. Knows how
to. Not Bayonetta, you know, ready to be killed.
Ready.
But she's getting as much damage as can.
Got that range too.
Yeah.
Back in.
Will that up throw do it?
Is it up? Do it. Roy has a ways to go. He has some rage building up, but.
He definitely does. And that can help Roy, like, if he gets down to Roy. Again, Bayonetta doesn't need to space around. Bayonetta can drill in. And that was the big difference between just going home and fighting this.
Roy's on the red. Oh, and that's gonna finish it with
very easy off the top.
Oh, winner is!
All right, 1-0 Nero.
All right.
There
is
70 people.
I know, that's it. 2, are we gonna see any changes? Are we gonna see the same
looks
characters?
Looks like he's staying Roy and Nero's staying Bayonetta. Where are they gonna take it?
That'll be interesting to see.
Nero looking for one more to close out the set.
3, 2, 1, go!
Ooh, already with the good combos from Reptile.
Reptile was in the spot there. And we've seen Reptile really excel at those tech chases. He really dropped that one there. I'm coming to the first. That's gonna kill up top. No, it's not.
Not gonna kill. Roy's surprisingly too heavy.
And also a fastball.
That's true. Well, I mean, Bayonetta, even though he's at 150%, still has a chance just because Bayonetta has such a blast.
It's pretty good, though. I don't see
that's
recovery.
Gonna be good. Yeah, recovery there.
51% on Bayonetta. Nero just needs one more spot to close out the set and be gone.
This is not a good set of points out.
Trying to go for that down smash read, but it did not work. Alright, going for that smash read.
Ooh!
Alright. Oh, this could be bad.
This could be the end.
Oh, that's it!
Dude!
Oh my god, the hype is killing right now.
Lordy,
Bayonetta taking it with a very, very well-placed lift time.
Great, which, oh my gosh.
And did you see how he pushed him off to the side
just
a little bit?
Just a little bit.
Some weak hit and then just finished it off with a down smash.
Finish it.